Hey, what's up everybody around the world? Welcome back to another tutorial in Revit Global Knowledge. Today I'm going to show you how to create a spectral design in Revit. Okay, as you can see on my screen here is a photo reference for truss design that made you more interested about this Revit tutorial. Now before I get things started, I would like to ask you, and this is your first time reaching out to my channel, make sure hit subscribe button below and turn off all notification so you won't miss my future tutorial. Okay, now you saw a lot about the photo reference about the spectral design. Now I would like to turn into our project first. Let's speak into our project together. We will follow along together from start to finish. Alright, so now here I am in Revit Architecture Interface, already with 2021 student version. What I want to do first, I'm going to create our truss component first. By create that, I need go to file as away, go to file there, then go to new, go to family. Then I prefer for generic model pattern best. It's a bad choice for me. Generic model pattern batch is my favorite because I use that a lot on when I start improve my design to do something about the pattern. I will try to use that, is a quick way. Some more I will using for curtain panel also. Actually, now read on my Revit family interface, generic model pattern batch. Now I need to create a specific size for our panel first. I will make it for 1 meter by 1 meter. It's a square. 1 meter by 1 meter. Okay, perfect. Now it's time to create our spectral. By create that, I need to go to my reference, then go to point. Make sure you turn on for 3D snapping. Okay, let me see first. Okay, perfect. Hit escape a couple time. Hit a tab key on my keyboard until I got select only my point that I placed before. I will press all point there. Then assign for a new offset here for a parametric. Associate family parametric, create new one. Then prefer this one for offset for quick name. Then here I will make it for type. So you can make a different type of step. Then I can okay, go to family tie there. I just simply give it for 600 millimeter for offset from the ground. Okay, perfect. Let's say we make it for 500 millimeter around half meter. Okay, perfect. It's time to create our place another point here to create our component. I can start simply go to reference again, then turn on for 3D snapping. Point, start placing for here one and two, hit escape a couple times, simply select these two guys again. Then I will move it on V on my keyboard for shortcut key. I'm going to move it for half meter because our full panel is 1 meter. Then I can select this guy over there. I just select one only. I will start from here. If I start select from here, will be select all my component. If I start from the right side, there will be select one only, as you can see. Then CO for copy, I'm going to copy that. Start from here for 500 as well, same as before. Okay, perfect. It's time to connect our component. I will make it faster as can, as soon as possible. It's done for that. I'm going to go to reference, then select rectangle. Start from here until here, and okay, then here let's get a couple time again. I'm going to connect that, select the center one, hold control key on my keyboard, then I will start from here, splines through point. Splines through point again. Then hit escape first. Okay, we almost done. Another there. Splines through point again. what happened? Perfect. Okay, another side there. Perfect. Now I need to connect these two guys there. I will simply select here one and two and line. Reference. Start from here until here. Then hit escape a couple of times. It's time to create our structural step. I'm going to reference there. Then before we create our component set, we need to set our plan first. I'm going to set our plan, but I need to press some point first. Sorry, press point. We will press point here. Then hit escape a couple time. Again, sorry. Hit escape a couple time. Then I'm going to set our plan. Set a plan for vertical circle. Start here. I will make it for 40 millimeter. Then hit escape a couple time. I can select all like this, then simply copy that. Make sure you check for multiple because we want to copy as a multiple. Okay, perfect. Now it's time to set a new host there. Select my middle there. Make sure you select your middle there. Only show up on your modify and reference point is pick a new host. I will pick that. I'm going to pick here one and again pick a new host here. Again, just repeat the process. Hit escape a couple time. Let me see first. Okay, another two here. Then hit escape a couple time. I would like to delete one of them first. Okay, perfect. Now I can select my reference line there. Then select our shape here. I can create a form, solid form. Perfect. Select here again. Then start here. Okay, here I need to in reference first. In reference line. Okay, there again. Okay, perfect. Repeat our process for create our shape there. You just select your reference line and select your shape for circle here, then solid form. Actually, here you can assign for a new parameter also for your structure size here. Okay, perfect. But here I think we need one is perfect. I don't need so many shapes here. I will delete first. And this guy over there, I will delete also. Now it's time to select all here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And select our WhatsApp here. So call simply create form. Okay, perfect. Now it's time to assign for material. I can select all like this. Then go to filter, check none, curtain panel there, apply, hit okay. Create a new parametric material, new parametric. I will simply make it for material. Just make it for okay. Perfect. Now we got our truck component. It's time to load into our project. I can load into our project for architecture tab here. Then I will make it turn here to here first. Let's make adjustment first. Okay, something like this. Then I can start from my level 2 there. I will draw this one first. Go to masking inside. In place mask 1. I simply create, before I flexing mask, I will create some reference plan for correct set first. We can set mask first. Li for 2D line. start for rectangle. I will start here, make it something around. Okay, we just make it something like this, then hit escape a couple times. I can go to my masking and size in place mask 1 and pick line. I will pick here. Hit escape a couple times. I can turn on for 3D default here. Then select my masking and size there, create form, solid form. I will make it just 1 millimeter. That's good. Then I will device surface, hit a tab key on my keyboard and just select my whole panel, device surface. I will make it the same size as before also. Make it 1 meter by 1 meter. Hit apply. Okay, perfect. Now it's time to load that. We change that to our family 1. It's our trust component there. So far we'll be generating, as you can see. It's running now, if file is processing. Okay, perfect, as you can see. We got our trust component quite perfectly, but I think we got some problem because our trust is coming too. You can just delete this one first. For the bottom one, it's perfect. Our trust is running properly, it's a spec trust, but I want to make it more interesting a bit. I will apply for column and apply our routing from my previous tutorial as well before we finish our project there. I don't want to make this project is longer, but we'll try this one better than before. Okay, so now I can go to file there. I will open back my 2D profile, root profile there. If you want to know how to create that, you will check back my previous tutorial. I will put link in the description. Here is a parametric root shape profile I can load into project. Simply load to project 1. Okay, perfect. Hit escape a couple times. I can start for architecture tab and use root by footprint. Change from basic root to slope glazy. Start rectangle. I will start here. I will make it something like this. Okay, something like this. Then hit escape a couple times. I think it's too much actually. Just make it same as before. Let me check the size first. 2.8. And this here is. Just make it same as our. Okay, just make it like this first. Then I can select all here. Then uncheck for define slope rules. Go to edit type here. Duplicate rules scene. Yep. Then vertical grid, I will change it for fixed distance. Make it for 300 same as our profile, 2D profile. Then I can hit OK. Okay, then just hit finish first. Go to my sound elevation here. Okay, this one is going down, so I want to move up first. I need to move them up. Let me see first. We'll move it something around like this. Yep, we almost there. Then move more. Okay, I think it's perfect for our routing there. Then I can start go to my 3D bed. And I will close my profile first. Now it's time to apply our routing there. As you can see on top there, just a normal glass there. Let me hide these two guys first. VG for visibility graphic annotation. Then we want to hide level. We will start from character for L. L character is level. Apply. Then hit OK. Now our level 2 and level 1 elevation is gone. I can go to your architecture tab there. Mullion here. Grid. Edit type. I will change profile here to my root seal here. Then hit OK. then I can apply that. It's quite fast. As you can see, then I can delete some element first. Then here I got some problem. I will select here one. Right click on my cursor, select mullion on grid. Simply delete that. It's okay again. Then let me check back first. Is it everything is perfect? Right click on my cursor, select all, grid there, then delete it. Okay, let me see first, is it everything is fine? Okay, perfect. As you can see, we got our spectros there with our Bruce Mental Seer profile on top here. It's quite interesting about that. I will change it for thick line first and make this graphic here. Okay, perfect. And of course, you can load your column there and joining start from our center line here. You can load column here for round column or rectangle column and place anywhere on your structure here for support. Okay, guys, I think it's pretty much for the tutorial. I hope you got learned something new about that for spectros or parametros design. Thank you for joining me from start to finish, and I see you for another tutorial in Revit. Okay, don't forget to hit subscribe if this is your first time or you want to check out another video. Please check more about my end card that I suggestion. Thank you for watching. See you for another tutorial and have a nice day.